Okay, I'm back from my 10-minute break. Sorry, let's continue. No, so yeah, I need to set up the time. Sorry. Why can't I? Everyone says it as we rent the club room.
Сукиришта.
You're doing that on purpose, aren't you?
Цыя-цыя-шта-на. Гессори-шта-какей.
Мы-тачи. Сото-де-иттай-нани-о?
Nothing that you think.
Химиц-но-яксу-ко-шта-кита-но. Втари-даке-но. Не?
Ага. Когда she glances at me? Does she want me to play along? No, play along. Let's play along. It'll be funny that way. Ah. Hey, now let's not spread it around.
So that was it. Sorry.
Just, Kakei-san.
Fuketsu desu.
Cold glasses stop me from all sides. I'm not a comedian enough to enjoy this. Anyway, because she agreed to help us. After the warning, Kodachi goes into her plan.
今のところ思いつくのは図書館のためになることをするってことかな.
No, I mean, this is the most obvious, yeah. Just to help.
単純に言うと、委員長に気に入ってもらって謝ってお願いすると。
ザ・ご奉仕ってやつですか?
何がザかは知らないけど、内容は合ってる。 卑屈ですね。
Oh. I'm sure everyone's thinking that. We exchange glances, hoping for someone to pipe up with a bad idea. As the future refused to change.
他に方法が思いつかないなら、まあ諦めたら?
Yeah.
卑屈は卑屈だが、この際仕方ないか。 物質がなくなったら困りますしね。
I guess, but at the same time, Kragan like not. Oh, they need a place to meet up, so. A piece of agreement is reached.
それじゃあ、私たちは図書館のお手伝いをすればいいのかな。だね。段取りは子たちに任せていいのか。
Kodachi nods.
実際何をするかは図書委員と相談して決めるから、2、3日待ってて。いきなり本の整理を始められても困っちゃうしね。
Be counting on you?
まあ、なんとかしてみるわ。それじゃ、早速調整してみるから。Kodachi
gives the right wave and leaves. The door closes, allowing all of us to breathe. Before back onto our chairs, like Peppa's fish, just has their strings out. Cut, sorry.
Yeah, いきなり退去勧告が来るとはな。ほんとびっくりしたわ。
It sounds so forced. Takamine. Takamine is the first to speak, trying to brighten up the mood with an upbeat voice.
悔しいですね。私たちの責任じゃないのに。
On the other hand, Kanasuke's usually cheerful demeanor is replaced by gloom.
土曜日の段階で。 図書館前に人が数人いましたから。その時に注意をしておくべきでした。せっかく図書部の知名度が上がってきたのに、こんな形で水を刺されるなんて。So
grab her hands to her head as if she's the one to blame. She second gently raps her shoulders.
罪を憎んで人を憎まず。写真を撮ろうとした人を恨んじゃいけないよ。Love
the scene where he is the scene?
このくらいのトラブルは仕方ないよ。みんなで頑張っていこう。
Shirosaki punches Zae with a smile. In time like this, where Shirosaki optimism is most reliable, is it though? That would not work on me, for example. Time to give her some backup. We have not closed our club room yet. Kodachi's helping us out. Let's keep going and hope for the best.
どう言っても物質を守れる保証はないだろ。
No, I mean better to do something than just not do anything, you know. Being negative won't help anything. Come on, cheer up. I shoot a quick glance at the Kamina's direction.
So, so. ギリギリな感じを楽しんでいこうぜ.
Can you fucking... He quickly catches on. I expected nothing less.
さすが、高峰さんは変態ですね。
変態ですよ、人間だもの。
Well, I guess he's right, actually. I'm pretty sure they're not, like, really, like, super pure human if you, like, don't count children, you know?
Yeah, いきなり人類を巻き込まないでください。
The shine has returned to Konatsuki's eyes.
みんなで力を合わせれば、きっと大丈夫だよ。根拠は？
Yeah. Сокрова, лавский гарантий, даже среди... My intuition.
私が元気なのが根拠です。
Yeah. Just like he puffs out her chest and pride. That was right out of the Mika verse. Our boss says it's okay, so don't worry so much. Come on, Sakuraba. See how bitch Shirasaki is? There is no way you can feel down looking at that. I bring out my inner corniness to try and cheer Sakuraba up.
そうだな。やるべきことはまだある。まずは撮影者向けの注意をウェブに掲載しなくてはな。
Yeah, at least something.
図書館にこれ以上迷惑をかけるわけにはいかない。
We can't just take normal requests now either. We need to spare some time to help out at the library too. Yeah. If you don't have your schedule to work with, we won't know what to do with ourselves.
考えてみれば私たちって、
yeah.
桜庭さんにおんぶに抱っこですね。
Again, and pretty much every time.
今頃気づいた？
uh-huh.
あ、すみません。
Is that the same son of Retort Konatsuki's chat?
今まで以上に頑張らないといけないようだな。
Yes, it's not... good!
たまもちゃん、お願いね。あ、任せておいてくれ。
So, Grava finally seems determined. So, Grava starts adjusting our schedule.Now that the flood of fire distribution requests have been mostly dealt with, we'll have more variety from tomorrow onwards, sorry about that. Scrub opens a list on her laptop screen. It's a list of the library club's planned activities. Using the 11th mystery shopping at the shopping district. Wednesday is the 12th break. Thursday is the 13th one set of flyers for distribution. Friday is the 14th game QA. Questions answered?Questions answers, I guess. Today is the 15th pool cleaning. Sunday is the 16th break.
割とガチだな。
このご時世に依頼がたくさん入っているんだ。喜ぶところだろう。
Oh, yeah, yes. That's like when your muscles sore after training. That means you actually done something that you didn't do before for your muscles, you know? So... And it's better for you. Apparently,
ちゃんと週休2日に設定してある。水曜日は普通に授業です。みそのは出てないじゃないか。
Well, this doesn't matter.
それとこれとは別です。
Yeah. The fireworks between them is almost a tradition by now.
はいはい。喧嘩は後でお願いしますよ。
Konatsuki hardly intervenes.
追加で。羊飼いの件でメールをくれた人との面会が決まってる。水曜の放課後に2名だ。
The ones who met the shepherd in person? Scrub knows. We're supposed to go to the student council too, right? What about it?
水曜日にしてくれるとベストだな。依頼も入ってないし。
Alright, I'll arrange for Wednesday with Michizuki.
今後の情報共有のために SNS に図書部のグループを作っておいた。スケジュール表や依頼の概要はそちらにあげておくから各自で確認してくれ。
I really like that part of song. It's so cool.
グループへの加入リクエストは今夜出しておく。
The carbon falls silent for an instant. Scarab's efficiency is truly top notch.
どうした？
ああ、いや、鬼のように手際がいいな。
いや。
必要だと思われることをやっているだけだ。
Sakuraba is in no mood for compliments.
いえいえ、もう少し威張っていいと思いますが。
Yeah, that won't help right now.
まあ、この件に関してはそうですね。なんだ、今日はそういうネタの日なのか？どうせ、私が喜んだところで、引っかかったとか言うんだろう。
No?
うんうん、正直な気持ちだよ。
Oh, that would be fun, yeah. Scrubber can seem to decide whether she should be embarrassed or disturbed as she hides her face.
まあ、なんだ。これから少し忙しくなると思うが、よろしく頼む。
Everyone nods? Nods. The only one person was a bit slow to respond. Is something wrong, Konosuke?
いえ、ちょっと考え事をしてただけです。
About her best? Konosuke puts on a smile for us to see. So the soul is really is.
図書部の活動が認められてきて、本当に嬉しいね。依頼をくれた人たちのためにも、明日から頑張っていこう。
Everyone cheers as well? Somehow it feels like we're all together on this one. I wouldn't say it's the case of a diversity building character, but this problem may have united us as a club. I mean, common enemy, I guess. So to speak. Everyone's of May.I check my phone as I wake up and find Mochizuki's email. I emailed her asking if she could spare some time for discussion with us. Her email contains a list of times that she is available, including 9:45 to 10 p.m. and 10:15 p.m. onwards. Do they really work that one?We're not that hard working ourselves, so I booked the 5:20 p.m. slot in my reply. We only have about 15 minutes, but it should fit us the best. Now to let Sakuraba know about this. You're around 15 a.m. The lecture ended the third period early due to personal circumstances, so it's off to the library club for me.I'll get some reading done before everyone arrives. As I approach the door, I notice that it's already open slightly. Someone's ahead of me. Maybe the ventilating the club room and giving the bookshelves some air. I peek inside the open door. Is Misono inside? Fucking busy.She's playing with something while leaning onto the table. This is a potted cactus that Shirosaki brought from home. Her humming reaches my ears via the winds. I wonder what song this is. It's no wonder she's called a diva. Her humming is pleasant to the ears. Even music near 10...Like myself can tell that she's cut from a different cloth. I guess he means that he doesn't really know how to judge music. I don't know the meaning of the word. Actually, it isn't the first time I've seen her doing anything like singing. Isn't this the first time? Yeah. I think so, yeah, actually.She's supposed to be a slacker when it comes to classes, but she's humming quite happily to herself right now. That's a little different. She must still be fond of music, well, I guess. And what she's doing with that cactus anyway? I take a closer look and see a tiny ribbon tied to the cactus. So that's what she's up to? I knock on the door to announce my presence.Huh. Sorry for interrupting.
Kokei-senpai!
Actually, we'll take a screenshot of that. Yeah, because why not?
Kokei-senpai!
Her face suddenly grimaces as she pulls her hand closer to herself. What's wrong? She shows her hand to me.There's a little cut on his index finger. Ah, it's bleeding, I see. She must have pricked herself on the cactus thorns.
Kokei-senpai が驚かすからですよ。
I mean, he even like... Fucking knocked, so like... Sorry, does it get?
すっごく痛いです。
I see. So she says with a little smile. Guess it's nothing to worry about. Wait a minute, there should be a bandage somewhere. Fisher Island manages to kiss as Shirosaki keeps in the club room. Eventually finds something that looks like a bandage. There's even a picture of a panda on it. It's definitely easy to imagine Shirosaki having something like this. Here you go. I place the bandage in front of you.
片手塞がってるんで貼ってください.
Knew it. Spoil me! You sure know how to make use of people.
先輩のせいで怪我したんですから当然です.
Yeah, yeah. I see all the plastic strips from the bandage. Show me your finger. I wipe up the blood on her finger with a tissue. The tiny wound has already stopped bleeding. Don't think you even need a bandage for this.
念のためです.
Right, right. Stubborn much? But she's still my junior, so I play along. I wrap the bandage around her index finger. I look up once I'm finished and see her looking pleased with herself.
ありがとうございます.
Mm-hmm.
乾燥庫が可愛いので, 加計先輩のことは許します.
Not sharp. Thanks. Why were you tying a ribbon to the cactus anyway?
可愛くないですか?
I mean... ne? Yeah? Yeah. The same reaction, yeah. She laughs a little as she returns the cactus to the window sill. She turns around to face me again.
私がつけたことは内緒にしておいてください. こういうのは、いつの間にかついてるのがいいんです.
The wind blows past the club room, causing her hair to sway. She's already pretty to begin with, but her back, the backlight from the window is making her face glow even brighter. Alright, she apparently had much longer hair when she appeared on TV, right? I wonder what she looked like then. I try my best, but imagination just can't paint the picture.
どうしました?
With long hair? That would be really cool. Oh, no. I accordingly matter in denial. How things are going for Skanaske? Are you able to talk with her now?
あまり変わりません.
I think you talked with her a little yesterday.
加計先輩がそう思うなら, そうなのかもしれません.
She's as scared as ever. Skanaske did ask me for help on how to befriend her. I would like to do something for them if I can. You're both in the same grade, so it would be nice if you could get along better.
おせっかいです. 私が誰と親しくしたっていいじゃないですか.
Her eyes look disapproving, but she doesn't seem all that serious. Being a little pushy should be best when dealing with her, yeah. Yeah, I guess you can. I'll drop this since you don't want to befriend Kanaski so much. I'll have to let her know as well, so she stop trying.
それはちょっと困ります.
Here is dance left and right. I'm kidding. I know I'm being nosy here, so feel free to tell me if I'm being annoying, but...
じゃあうざいです.
Okay. Can you at least let me finish?
冗談ですよ、先輩.
Right, right. She smiles mischievously. Is it a smile of kitten who's cutting something? That smile seems to indicate that she's in good mood.
もし... 私が鈴木さんと仲良くなったら何かくれますか?
Oh, so that's how you want to play it? From me? I point at myself.
はい.
To you. My finger rotates 180 degrees?
はい.
180 degrees. Well... I'm only biting in here because Kanaske asked me to help. I don't think I should be required to provide the rewards. Oh, well, with help. As long as it's nothing too bad, what do you want?
大したものじゃないです.
Then I'll do it, I guess.
ありがとうございます. 頑張ってみますね.
She smiles.
加計先輩って鈴木さんと仲がいいですよね. 分かり合ってる感じですし.
Oh, I would just say that they're similar. We are friendly, but it's not like she's special to me. I can't imagine anyone being special to me, actually. Do I seem like I treat her better than others?
いえ, そういうわけでは. ただ、ちょっと気になったので.
Sorry about it. I don't know what she's wondering about, but I don't think there is a merit in pursuing the matter further.
ところで, 加計先輩は今日どうして早く来たんですか?
She changed the topic. The lecture ended the third period early due to personal circumstances. What about you?
自主的に休校です.
I see. How surprising.
ええ, でも, やることはきちんとやってますから.
I hope so. I return his smile with a light one of my own and open the book I'm holding. Mind if I read?
どうぞ、私のことは気になさらず。
She takes out a crossword puzzle book out of her own bag. She does it so much that she's able to identify the exact page in the middle of the book that she last stopped at without a pause. She seems to be amusing herself, so it should be fine for me to immerse myself in my book as well. My stomach's so full, it feels like it's going to burst. A club activity after classes was to go out. A mystery shopping at FB outlets, I see. A strange club called the Taste Pursuit Club had been gathering volunteers to go mystery shopping for a report and requested us to help out. The work itself was simple enough. We selected a restaurant, ate the specified food, and wrote our scores and opinions over a provided checklist. It would have been a breeze if we didn't repeat that process with 5 different restaurants. The 3 challenges to this organizing trial were Misono, Kanaski, and I. Shirasaki, Sakuraba, and Kamina were handling different requests. By the way, I requested Sakuraba to form up the teams in this fashion. I see. I had hopes that it would help Misono and Kanaski bond a little more. Entry 1. 10 S's Hamburger Storm. It's a restaurant with the same of serving hamburger, meat straight from America. It's quite tasty. The portions are also huge and the rice is free flow. It's definitely worth the price.
Yeah, tada wa ii desu na. Erai hito ni natta kibun desu.
Aji wa goukaku. Watashi ni wa ryou ga ooi desu.
Rice o kawari jiyū wa otoko no ko ni wa ii kamo desu ne.
The students from sports club will love this place. Humans will never get into arguments when they're eating delicious food. It's kind of cute when these two share their opinions with a contented smile. Entry 2. Noodle Soup, Winds of Tomorrow. Those of the restaurants are adorned with a calligraphy of sermon-like quotes. The taste is too plain for words.
もう食べられません。
早っ !200 グラムでしょ私なんか麺300グラムいっちゃったのに。
Anyone who leaves food behind will be punished.
Kakei-san, why do you have a
lot of time? He's the boy, I guess. I've been ordering the smallest portions from the beginning. Ah, smart.
Wow, this is... The face is good, but I can't get it. He's a
small boy. What that has to do with anything? You already knew we had 5 restaurants to go to from the beginning. And skip an entry 3 and move it to entry 4. Japanese pasta, Pasta Garden Yamazaki. It's a pasta restaurant with the same atmosphere as a cafeteria in town. Even a guy would have no problem sitting here alone. The choices on the menu aren't fresh, but the taste of soy sauce, spinach, and bacon bits brings out a familiar feeling. It's pretty good, except for the whole bean stuff part.
Misono-san wa sodachi ga ii no ne. そんなに少しずつパスタを召し上がって鈴木さんこそいつものようにもっと食べて出ないと大きくならないよ、え空耳だよねびっくりしちゃったないのはお互い様なのに
あ、よそ
え空耳
Sora-mimi. Apparently eating something delicious doesn't prevent arguments if you're already full. And that's a discovery of life.
Kokei-senpai, ato wa onegaishimasu.
Onegaishimasu. Sukkoku oishii desu yo.
Both of them pass the practically full plates to me. Yeah, okay, you're in sync at these times. Entry 5, the last one. We already groggy from all the food, yet the restaurant that stands before us, grilled meat, the bovine and I. Kanaski will love it. No? Because meat! The pungent smell of meat from outside is enough for me, really. Misono, you already skipped the third one. You should see this through to the end. I'm weakling, I'm from the library club, you know? Misono and I have both given up before we even started, and Kanaski, I see, not.
Ha 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 ha!
Knew it!
まだまだいけますよ。
What the fuck? Meat goal stomach. What the fuck? Even this is impossible for you, surely.
大丈夫です。デザートは別腹です。
Is it dessert though? Dessert? 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 Dessert?
Suzuki-san.
Your eyes are glowing, wow. What the fuck? Мисона looks at Kanatsuki with a spark nice. I've never seen her so violent before.
信じていいのかな？信じる心が僕の力になる。
Kanatsuki enters the restaurant, leaving behind that mysteriously inspiring line. And that was how we reached this point. It's now 8:43 PM. It took quite a bit of time. Shoseki's already sent me an email to let us know that they're waiting at the club room. The rest finish early, we're already at the club room.
Ah, お待たせしてはいけませんね。
They're already at the club room, I thought I said we're already at the club room. We hardly board the train. We sit in a row on one of the benches.
Yeah, 今日は本当に食べましたね。
You deserve a prize for your outstanding performance, Kanatsuki.
いやいや、ありがとうございます。きっと明日には2センチはアップしてますよ。
Yeah, that's no.
ウエストが？
Yeah, only the... Kanatsuki recoils in more horror.
みそのさん、結構厳しいツッコミ入れてくるよね。冗談だよ。
みそのスマイルミスチュースリー。It's a smile she uses when she's in good mood.
でも、鈴木さんがいなかったら本当に危なかったよ。
You would be dead without Kaki, so.
まあ、大食いキャラは結局汚れですから、歌姫にはやらせられませんよ。
There are people who make decent livings from being big eaters, you know?
私、自分が歌姫だなんて思ってないから、周りが言っているだけで。
Some stone is a little strange.
ああ、今のはギャグだから気にしないでね。ごめん、ギャグセンスとかなくて。
Okay, that didn't help. Misono's back into Ice Queen mode. So Kanatsuki glances at me, telling me with her face that she's worried. And boy, with her with my eyes. It's okay! You're never gonna give her up, you're never gonna get her... You're never gonna let her down, yeah, yeah. Your eyes go white at my complete lack of responsibility. They were clicking really well just now, though, that's a fact. I suppose it's time for me to butt in with a joke of my own and let them poke fun at me. If your jokes are all about experience, it's still not too late for you. You can do it!
Yeah, そんな経験いりませんから。
You do! Did we promise that we will aim for the top of the world of comedy together?
してません。してないですから。
They both replied at pretty much the same time. Looking good? If I keep this up, we'll get through this somehow. But just as I start to improvise something in my head... The train comes to a stop and several people board. Someone she knows? Misono covers her mouth with her hand, the little squirrel escapes her mouth. Her gaze is fixed on a 40-something woman wearing a suit. I see. Her teacher, I suppose. Perhaps alerted by Misono's voice, the lady turns to faces. The lady's eyes go wild with shock for a moment before she starts approaching us. Looks like Miss Sona's her target.
Anata, what are you doing?
I don't know, going home maybe? Like, what the fuck, 9 PM?
部活です。
今日は強化練習があるはずだけれど。
ええ。
自由参加だったはずです。
それはそうだけれど、あなたは遊んでいる場合じゃないでしょう。
So, I see.
遊んではいません。部活です。
もう、あなたは。
The teacher sighs loudly. Yeah, yeah, make it public, you fucking bitch.
特別レッスンまでに仕上げておかないと大変なことになるわよ。
Because why don't you?
お話は明日伺います。友人もいるので、今日はこれで許してください。
And now she will ask them to. Can you make her straight or something? Set her. Fuck! set her straight, you know? You her friends after all, or something. The teacher looks at Kanatsuki and I.
部活のご友人?
Yes?
なら、みそのさんが授業に来るよう言ってくれないかしら?
We leave those matters up to the individual. The teacher releases a small sigh.
それが友人の言葉なら、友達がいないことね。本当の友人というのは。
Right, right, right.
先生、友人を悪く言うのはやめてください。
Misono's eyes narrow as she scowls at the teacher. Kanatsuki looks a little shocked by Misono's reaction. She can't seem to believe that Misono just called her friends.
年長者に対してその目は何?
If elders are shitheads, then yes.
年長者であっても、友人を悪く言わないでください。
Misono refuses to back down. The stare off between the two continues.
まあ、先生。ここは露店の中ですから、マイルドに行きましょう。
あなたの話は聞いていないわ。
Does that matter?
いやいやいやいや、こちらも公衆の面前で友達にキャンキャン言われたら困るわけで。
It's Misono's turn to stare at Kanatsuki in surprise.
あなた、言葉遣いに気をつけなさい。
Oh, what?
そちらは言葉の中身に気をつけてください。
It's getting a bit hot in here. Now, ma'am, maybe you should take a look around. DJ checks around the train. He captures the attention of every other passenger because fucking obviously, if you stand out too much, you might see your photo on the front of the page. Tomorrow's the new website. Web news, sorry. Teacher abuses Diva Senri Misono inside train. That would not make for a pleasant headline, would it? It won't do any good for either the teacher or the students.
それは…
She calms down a bit, her gaze hanging in midair. You make sure Misono sees you tomorrow to hear what you have to say, so can you wait until then?
わかりました。
Why didn't he do that from fucking beginning? Like, okay.
では、明日来てくれるのね。
はじめからそう言った。
Yeah, that's… Stop. Kanatsuki quickly covers Misono's mouth before she can complete that dangerous sounding line any further.
もちろん行きます。今日はごめんなさいって言ってます。
Yes, it's… Misono struggles to know well.
わかりました。ともかく、Misono さん、喉と体だけは大切にね。
Seemingly desiring the last words, the teacher fires off something meaningless advice. Some meaningless advice before taking a seat away from us. Yeah. About 5 minutes later, we disembark at the stop in front of the library.
ごめんなさい。迷惑をかけて。
Sona, who had been quiet ever since, finally speaks up. Not worry about it, it wasn't a big deal. Right, Kanatsuki?
もちろんです。全然 OK ですよ。すみません。謝らなくていいって。
Kanatsuki pats me Sona on the shoulder.
鈴木さん、ありがとう。どういたしまして。ああ、そうだ。お礼を言ってくれるなら、お願いがあるんだけど。
Just name basis or something?
ん?
Misono blinks with surprise.
鈴木さんって呼び方、変えてもらえないかな。だって、鈴木さんも私のことをさん付けでしょ?じゃあ、お互い名前を呼び捨てってことでどう?わかった。
Misono smiles. This time it's not that Mr. Chiba's smile when she's playing something, it's a reserved and bright smile. I walk back to my home after reporting to our endeavors in the clubroom. I still feel more stuffed than a Thanksgiving turkey. I can even feel whatever's in my stomach moving as I walk. An email? It's from Kanatsuki? Thank you very much for today, I knew I could count on you. I'm going to have some tea with Senri in a bit. I'm so on her out now. Having tea together already, huh? That's good. But there's no way they will be able to sleep if they take so much carefree caffeine at this time of the night. Misono? Oops! Another mail arrives. It's from Misono this time. My apologies for the trouble I caused you today. That's all she wrote. It just like her not to mention anything about the little tea party. Anyway, I'm glad they're getting along better now. It can only be good for the crop, library crop to have the first years in sync. I compose an offensive reply to the both of them as I make my way home. Twelfth of May. PM. Shirasaki, Sakuraba and I head to the office building for a discussion with student council president. Why Shirasaki is here? Misono can ask in the Kamina, meeting the people who emailed us about the shepherd.
Hello? Toshobu no minasan.
Seriza of the broadcast club emerges from the office building as we are about to enter.
Konnichiwa. Kono mae wa arigatou ne. Iye iye. Kochira koso tanoshikatta desu.
Seriza sweeps her hair and smiles brightly at us. Her hair up, sorry. She's a real performer on a different level entirely. The hour she's meeting is highly noticeable to me. I doubt you'll be able to make it very far otherwise.
お昼の番組にも図書部の招待を調べてくださいみたいなメールがいっぱい来てますよ。ありがたいことだな。特に謎のメイドさんの招待を知りたいメールが多いんですけど、ここだけの話、あれって誰なんですか？
Сыграла блоски нос. If that was meant as a distraction, it didn't work. I'm sorry, but we can't reveal her name. She helped us under the condition of anonymity.
なるほど. なら仕方ないですね. でも, 謎は大切です. 人を引きつけるのはいつでも謎ですから.
Teresawa sticks up a finger as she speaks.
そういえば, Misono-san はどうしてます? 図書部員として立派にやってくれてるよ! 綿棒にも随分馴染んできたみたい! 歌の方は?
Though I can't say it's going too well yet, but there are baby steps.
そうですか... 図書部ではその辺の注意はしないんですか?
自己責任ってことになってる。
授業に出た方がいいと常々言っているんだが、なかなかな。いい声してるのにな、もったいない。Terizawa's
gaze falls silently in sadness. He's awfully knowledgeable about singing, Terizawa.
最近の声優は歌も結構歌うんですよ。みそのさんとはジャンルが違いますけどね。I
see. Terizawa's definitely not telling the whole truth. She's not trying to hide the fact either. If she really wanted to hide it, she'd be a lot better at it.
それで? 今日はどうしたんですか?
Terizawa puts on another smile for us.
生徒会に用事があるの。 生徒会? もしかして何かやっちゃったんですか?
やっちゃってはいるんだが、
それとは別件だ。
まあ、深くは聞きませんけど、 頑張ってくださいね。 ありがとう。
Terizawa then walks past us after saying goodbye.
そうです. もしよかったら, 今度お昼の番組のゲストになってみませんか? 図書部がってこと? 全員で?
Like, there's too many people, I think.
ラジオなので, 1人か2人がいいですね. 人が多いと誰が誰だかわからなくなっちゃうんです.
Yeah. Just like you looks at me for an answer. Singing the head, it sounds pretty good for us.
そうだね。せっかくのお話だもんね。Is
the grabber just glanced at me for a second there? Yeah, she's jealous. Can we give you a reply at a later date? We'd like to discuss this further.
ええ、もちろん。
It's Shirasaki looked at us and not at her.
ただ、何事にも旬ってものがありますので、気をつけてください。Is
our piece of five on leaves?
お昼の番組か。出るなら私以外かな。喋らないといけないし。Yeah,
why not? Of course. Why to do something about that? Yeah.
ね、たまもちゃん。え、ああ、そうかもしれないな。It
feels like Sakuraba's mind is somewhere else. You sure, right?
さ、生徒会室に行こう。
Krabus the first walk off.
Tanamo-chan, how did it happen?
What else? Ah, right. I thought that was something was off this entire time. I actually forgot to set up my sync for laptop. So that was what was wrong. The third floor of the office building. We walk through a corridor that wouldn't look out of the place in some megacorp enterprise headquarters and reach the student council's office. It's the core of the academy that holds 50,000 students if we don't see a single soul on our way. The imposing metal door feels cold to the touch as I open it.
失礼します。図書部です。
Shirasaki enters the room after me.
こんにちは、図書部の皆さん。
A sole female stands present in the room. The cape she's wearing indicates that she's a student council member. She's wearing a second year ribbon as well. She's in the same grade as us.
はじめまして。 私は生徒会副会長の滝川です。 会長の望月は間もなく参りますので、もう少々お待ちください。 さあ、どうぞ、おかけください。
Gao points to a sofa at the side of the room for us. Introduce ourselves before we take a seat. What? Shusaki sinks deep into the sofa. It seems the cushions are softer than expected.
Oi, Kora! Shita ni mieteru!
Is it so? Tsukuraba hardly fixes Shirasaki's skirt.
Gomen, Tanamo-chan!
Shirasaki looks worried at me, but I guess to her that I didn't see anything. So that's a lie.
Ah, sumimasen.
ここのクッションは柔らかすぎるでしょ。ええ、かなり座り心地がいい。私たちには過分だと言っているんですが、備品だということで交換してくれないんです。So
much is how exists, I guess. Girl narrows her eyes as she smiles.
図書部の皆さんは随分ご活躍されているようですね。私も先日
ビラ配りの様子を見ましたけど、すごい人気でした。シルンカウスはどうしたの？望月と謎のメイドさんはどなたかという話をしていたのですが、あれはもしかして家計さんですか？How do you know? What makes you think so? 身長と顔の輪郭が似ていらっしゃるかと思って。I see. So people can't really tell if they look close enough. The girls may be the only ones who pay enough attention to things like that. The door then opens.
Ah,待たせてしまってごめんなさい。前の会議が長引いてしまいました。
Michizuki enters in a rush.
大丈夫です。ほんの2、3分ですから。 副会長も楽しい話をしてくれたしね。 ならよかった。
Michizuki smiles and sees his presence chair across the room. Gawa had moved behind her and off to the side without me noticing.
時間もありませんので、ご用件をどうぞ。
Michizuki speaks to us from behind her desk. The distance is a stark reminder of our differences in position. The closeness I felt in the cafeteria or the club room were probably exceptions.
はい、私たちは最近、ビラ配りをしているんですが。
Shusaki stutters through her sentence. She's pretty nervous.
私から話そう。
ありがとう。
She is the president, you know. Pokes the grabber in the album to get her attention.
できないこともあるだろう。
No, she have to try at least, you know. The grabber returns the favor. I don't think Shirasaki will, will ever learn if she doesn't practice.
私たちは依頼を受けてビラ配りをしているんだが。
ええ。 私たちも見ましたよ。かなりの人気ね。
その依頼主たちからもう一つ相談を受けたんだ。 ちなみに依頼主というのは。
The grabber lists off all the club names one by one. Gawa writes each of them onto the note, but Michizuki nods knowingly.
こう言ってはなんだが、あまり目立たない団体ばかりだ。だからこそ私たちに依頼したのだろうが。 それで、相談というのは、塩見祭の場で 彼らにも目立つ場を与えてもらえないかということなんだ。センターステージは大きな団体に取られてしまうようだし。
なるほど。
Just like constantly claps and unclaps your hands on the table as she listens.
その話はいろいろな団体からもらっている話なんだけど、なかなか改善ができないのよね。
Just like explains the reason to us. To put it simply, it's an issue of safety first. The power clubs and the activities during the show festival draw many onlookers. Thus, it is necessary to give those clubs a venue which will be easy to provide security for, namely the center stage. The best case would be if a power club holds some form of live performance, regulated and monitored, well, I guess. When large mobs of people come together, there's always a chance of major incident occurring. That would bring in the police, which would cause the show festival to be called off or even discontinued in the future. This outcome must be prevented at all costs to ensure that show festival will continue for years to come. That's why all the popular clubs are given the privilege of performing on the main stages.
私たちとしても、すべての団体に平等な対応したいのですが、そうもいかない事情があるんです。事故を起こしてしまえば、この学園の生徒すべてから発表の機会を奪うことになりますから。
ステージを増設したりはできないのか？
I'm pretty sure that's not so easy.
毎回検討しています。第3ステージまであるのも検討の結果ですよ。
Can we say that the upcoming show festival will be no different from the previous one?
妙案が思いつかない限りはそうなります。
Everyone takes a breath. This thing causes this logic is solid. Some choices have to be prioritized over others.
別の視点になりますが。
Prioritized, I guess.Kigawa begins to speak.
Center stage に立っている団体の中には、誰にも注目されないところから始まった団体もたくさんあります。努力して結果を出せば、道は開けるということです。
I mean, that's understandable, but not always luck on your side, I guess.
また、少ないですが、抽選枠も用意してあります。望んだタイミングでセンターステージに立てないからといって、それを生徒会のせいにするのは少々無理があるかと思いますね。
Kigawa expresses her opinion clearly and distinctly. She seems to be more strong-willed than Michizuki.
スポーツでも音楽のジャンルでもお客さんが集まりやすいものとそうでないものがあると思います。それを一律に集客力だけで分けるのはちょっとかわいそうじゃ。理想的にはおっしゃる通りかもしれませんが、現実的には難しいです。
I mean, it's understandable.
いろいろな団体があり、それぞれの事情で、それぞれの活動に取り組んでいます。一番不満が出ないのは、集客力で判断することではないでしょうか。練習時間やかけたお金、構成員の数で比べるのもおかしいでしょ？
Shizuki doesn't seem to fully accept Kigawa's view, but she can't think of a proper rebuttal. It's a difficult situation, to be sure. I like Shirasaki's ideas. It's more like I like Shirasaki than her ideas, you know? Is there an effective compromise? I guess that's like the most... Right decision, so to speak. Right, like, right, you know. And the student council is wrong. Well, they aren't wrong, really. Also, yeah, Mochizuki has the route, right? But I want Tamama first, so I guess that's basically one point for Mochizuki or something. Okay, I need to take that in consideration, I guess. Okay, well, let's go with the ineffective compromise, because I think that's Shirasaki's, that's Mochizuki's, and that's like... Just natural, so basically continuation. Isn't there an effective compromise between the two ideas? I'm sure anything I can come up with on the spot has already been considered by the student council, though.
Shirasaki-san and Takigawa-san, don't get so hot.
Mochizuki tries to soothe the atmosphere. Gawa starts to open her mouth to say something, but falls down and resumes her position.
Shirasaki-san, we are. さっき言ったような理由で、今すぐ皆さんのご希望に沿うことはできないの。
いい改善案があれば実行したいと思うから、何か思いついたら遠慮なく連絡をください。
Yeah, because just saying, yeah, I want to help this club, that's like, that not saying anything, you know? You have to be at least given some ideas, something to think of, so like, yeah. Majiki's expression is gentle when she speaks. She really feels like a dignified senior council president at this moment. Also, the atmosphere and our position in the room contribute to that too.
わかりました。では、話はこんなところか。
Tsugaru stands up from the sofa quickly, seemingly satisfied with the student council's explanation. And says the student council a line of reasoning, and I can see no problem with it. Both Michizuki and Takigawa turn to look at me. But there are many who are not satisfied, and their discontent may come from misinformation. You may wish to explain your reasoning before the showing festival begins, perhaps via the lunchtime broadcast or pamphlet distribution.
So, ne.説明努力が足りなかったかもしれないわね。記憶に留めておきます。
Majiki smiles in response. You believe it now? Thank you for sparing some time for us.
いいえ。次は別件でお会いしたいわね。
Oh, fucking of course you would. If those circumstances including recruiting me to the student council, I'm afraid my answer remains the same. I stand up.
そう。残念。
Majiki stands up with a grin.She walks to the door to open it for us.
ねえ、白崎さん。
ん？
図書部は生徒会にできないことをするんでしょ？
So, I guess?
はい、そのつもりです。
私たちを驚かせるくらいのことはしてくれないと、筧君を取られた私が納得いかないわ。
もしずきフレッシュザプロバクティブスマイル、白崎。
それじゃ。
収穫なしだったな。うん。Tsugaru mixes sigh and heaves.
望月さんたちもいろいろ考えてるんだね。
It's hard to object when safety is involved. If the clubs can use the main stages, then the best they can do is work on the PR.
そうだな。どこからか客を引っ張ってこなくてはならない。あとは公演に付加価値をつけることか。
でも。潮見祭までに有名になっていれば大きなステージに立てるんだよね。
それができれば誰も苦労しないだろう。
No one really keeps track of what they do on a day-by-day basis.
ま、今回の相談については生徒会の話をしっかり納得してもらって、その他の部分でまた力になると伝えておこう。
Shosaki looks despondent.She's probably feeling bad that she can't do anything for the people who came to ask for help. Are you alright, Shirosaki? I mean, that's reality. You can't help everyone, really. Shirosaki forces a smile as she gazes at the evening sky. We stand holding onto the lined up.Straps despite the empty seats around us. On the same train, facing the same direction, heading the same way. 1 month ago, I would never imagined I would be in this situation now. Where am I heading? I stare at the scene outside the window without actually seeing any of it. My brain is to focus on the last verse that Michizuki departed with. The things that only we can do. Return to the library.
Noko が騒がしくないか?
Huh? I focus on my ears.
Kana! Dame datte! Asoko wa!
Right. So they are already Athenians. I'm pretty sure there's some misunderstanding, but... You know.
Ah! Hora! Yoku naru sho? Ne? 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 Kore de... Oukiku naru no?
Okay.
Naru. Hora, koko koshite.
Well, no. They showed Misono, who is closed, so that's certainly not her boobs. Maybe her clothes? Maybe something else.
Yappari kusugutai.
Ticklish.
Yamete.
Waist, maybe, or legs? Because, like, no.Or maybe armpits. They being awfully friendly? It's a massive spike from yesterday. If anything is gone right off the charts and into forbidden territory.
一体何をやっているんだ。
Uh-huh.
中にいるのって、みそのさんと、
高見ね。
鈴木さんと、高見ねくん。
とか、
高見ね。二人が危ない。
だから、
I was right.
このところをこうやって、ほら。
Legs.
いやだ。くすぐったいって。いや。
Can you not? What is this doing? Can I ask you massaging the sole of Misano's foot? Yeah.
あれ？
Uh-huh.The intervines twosome turn to us.
おかえりなさい。
Don't just welcome back.
ちょっと、そこは痛いって。あたたた。
何してるんだ？
Makes them bigger?
あれ？知りません？リフレクソロジーですよ。
Oh, wait, not, I'm not knowledgeable about it.
胸が大きくなるツボを、こうやって、刺激。
I know that like some finger or something, like if you like massages or something, it's like connected to the heart or some shit. Maybe like the fifth finger, you know, like the large one. I don't remember if like that's true. If that's, if it is a finger or maybe like somewhere else. I don't remember, but I do remember that it was something else. So maybe he is the same thing, but just for breasts apparently.
Machigatta kana? Hana, mou ii kara. Zettai oukiku naru tte, makasete yo.
Kanatsuki refuses to let go of Misono's foot.
Suzuki wa jibun no ashi tsuba wa yaranai no ka?
Well, I assume so.
Maiban yatte masu yo.
Then it didn't help.
つまり、効果はないんだな。
Yeah.
あ。
たまもちゃん、まごい。
カナスケ、リリースミソノスフード。
そう。そうだよね。私、はしゃいじゃってバカみたい。本当は気づいてた。こんなの気休めだって。現実から目をそらしたいだけだって。
I think it's best to ignore Kanatsuki when she gets like this.
みその、高峰は？
I guess he left.
いたたまれないって言って出て行きました。
Yeah. みその answers as she pulls her shoe back on.
高峰くん、意外と良識派だね。
He's far more better than a new view, I think. Oh, albeit Kuraba, yes. He's been that way from the beginning, actually. I'll shoot him in the mail.
Yeah, 大丈夫.
So you were close by? Takamine enters with perfect timing. Where were you?
すぐそこで本読んでたんだ。声がしたから戻ってきた。
I see.
俺が言うのもなんだけど、この部活うるせえな。外まで声聞こえるわ。
ほんと。高峰さんが言わないでください。
Really now?
ハッハッハ、千里ちゃんは可愛いな。
な、別に可愛くないです。
高峰 pays little attention to Misono's denial as he places two cans of coffee onto the table and takes his seat.
で、そっちはどうだった
？About that, we explain the details.
なるほど。安全上の理由か。
Yeah.
筋は通ってるから正面から切り崩すのは難しいだろうな。
The three of them can't object to the student council's explanation either.
各団体には私からよく説明しておく。きちんと説明するのも依頼を受けた者の義務だろう。
Silence may mean consent, but that doesn't make it present. But if none of us can come up with any ideas, giving up is the only option left.
さて。そちらの報告をしてもらおう。羊飼いの目撃者はどうだった？
はい。かな、これ。
味噌のヘンスケのオートペットカナスケをスパリファセレタサンリヘンテルボール
ああ、これこれ。
Kana tells us what they found. Eyewitnesses A reports. Last Tuesday after classes, the eyewitness saw a person go into a corridor that leads to a dead end. The eyewitness only saw that person's back, but it was apparently an elderly man with green hair. After some time passed, the man still didn't emerge from the corridor. Thinking it's strange, the eyewitness went to check the corridor as well. And lo and behold, it was deserted. And lo and behold. What's this got to do with the shepherd? Or, I mean...
本人がそう言ってるだけですよ。
Yeah. Next eyewitness B report. On Sunday 2 weeks ago, the eyewitness was participating in a karate tournament held at the academy. On the morning of eyewitness's match, a female student who was passing by warned the eyewitness to watch this step. At the moment, the eyewitness had no idea what she was talking about. But once the eyewitness's match started, the meaning finally dawned on them. There were small blotches of sweat on the ground that hadn't been wiped from the previous match. The eyewitnesses took extra precaution to maintain balance and keep composure, eventually emerged victorious. The eyewitnesses continued to win throughout the tournament and eventually became the champion. But why the female student knew to warn the eyewitness in the morning remains a mystery. I mean... Yeah.
I mean... So... Yeah. 直接会うということで期待したんだが。
Helpful information the shepherd is hard to obtain. Based on everything we know so far, since there are different reports of the gender and appearance of the shepherd, the possibility that more than one shepherd exists here. But we can discount that the shepherd can just change what they look like to others. There doesn't seem to be any pattern to the time and place that the shepherd appears and disappears or disappears. The advice and wishes granted by the shepherd are also many in variety. Though the majority are generally about winning a competition or avoiding danger. The only one common thread between all the people that the shepherd has reported helped. They are all students of the academy. For now, all we can do is share this information between us and keep it in mind for the future plans.
基本は現状維持。ウェブサイトに情報が来たら聞き込みをしていこう。
そういえば、最近は羊飼いからメールが来ないね。
The last mail that we received was back during my birthday year.
もう私たちに飽きちゃったのかもしれませんよ。願いを叶える価値もない奴らだと思われてたりして。
That's like 2 weeks ago.
それはそれで尺だな。
The girl's face shows that she means what she said. Though it's sweet considering how much she disliked all the emails it came in before.But if no males are coming, then we'll probably stop investigating too. You'll become some of the many eyewitnesses that we heard from over the last few weeks. Maybe this is how all the other groups who investigated the shepherd ended up too.
では、明日からの予定を確認しよう。
Scrub opens her laptop as usual. After confirming our plans, we leave in small groups. Halfway to the stop in front of the library, Miss Sona quickens her pace and to walk beside me.
待ってください、先輩。
What do you want? ん?のぞめで。
何か忘れてませんか?
Ah, I see. I did? Does she mean whatever I owe you for befriending Kanasuke? Yeah. You mean about Kanasuke?
そうです。何かくれるって約束でした。
So you accept Kanasuke as a close friend now?
ん?それは…まあ…
She stares to the ground in embarrassment. Hey, Kanasuke! Kanasuke is just a few steps ahead of us, I call out to her back. Misono says!
Chotto yamete kudasai!
Misono tugs on my sleeve.
Eh? Nan desu ka?
Sore? Nope, never mind.
Eh? Nan desu ka, sore? Namae o yonde mita dake tte iu bakatsuru no are desu ka? Yada na, mo!
All right, Kanasuke, continue to have your fun. So, what did you want again, Misono?
Kakei-senpai, 話をそらしたかっただけじゃないですか?
She says it coldly. I wasn't. What is it you want? What is it that you want?
大したものじゃないんですけど...
She looks offered at me for a second, but quickly turns away. What she's trying to say?
Misono-san っていうの、そろそろやめてもらえませんか?
Hmm.
先輩にさん付けされてるのは申し訳なくて。
うん、 I guess he's doing that maybe because of his, like, kindness, or maybe because of she's, like, famous person, you know? Ah, now that you mention it, maybe because of her status, I end up treating her with too much respect. Does that mean I should change what I call you to?
Misono demo, Senri demo, sono hoka demo.
I'll just stick with Misono then. I'm used to Misono, so always go with that. I'll be more casual with you though.
Hi, yoroshiku onegaishimasu.
She bows slightly. Was that all you wanted?
Kore dake desu yo.
I was expecting something way more involved.
正直言うと、ちょっとカナが羨ましかったんです。
Because of how silly she can be?
違います。カナスケ、カナスケって言われて、可愛がって。
I see. She stops both in her tracks and her miss senses. Here is a glow and also noticeably red.
かわい楽器に昨日行ったんです。音楽家だけに。
I see. She tries to pull off the coolest face she can muster. Yes, I'm sure it'll go perfectly on her. Is that so? I grin knowingly at her.
What is it?
Nothing?
So, this is it. So, the story is over. Sayonara.
With this, you're ready and she quickens her pace and catches up with Kanasuke. They start talking about something, occasionally stealing glances in my direction. Oh well, I don't mind as long as they get it all. And Kadach. Okay, I'm taking a break right now. So let's save. And take a break! What's the time? Right, I'm not going with... Okay, see you in a few minutes.